24. The best way to break a bad habit. Jane. I had a habit of eating too much. I always told myself, just this once won't hurt. But I always said it and had a health and shape problem last year. So I decided to lose weight with my best friend. We encouraged each other. We kept a list of what we ate and we showed it to each other. When we got really hungry, we took a walk together. The exercise helped too. After 4 months, we could really see a difference. Minsu. My bad habit was biting my fingernails. I did it when I was anxious or tired. Whenever they were a little long, I bit them off. One day, a friend of mine asked, "Why do your fingernails look so bad?" I never told her what happened to my fingernails. After that, I didn't want anyone to see my fingernails. Finally, I started carrying a nail file with me. Instead of biting my nails, I began to take good care of them. After a month, they looked better. Ted, I never planned a thing in my life. I used to do things as they occurred. I never set a goal to get better grades in school. I never thought that one should have an end in mind. Last summer, an uncle who ran a big business abroad visited my home. He told me that writing down his goals helped him succeed in life. His visit caused me to make a 180-degree change. I created a mental picture of where I wanted to be in 5 years. I got a vision of being my own person. So I made a list of what I would have to do. I have kept a diary since then. My diary gives me hope when I read it. And it reminds me of a better way to live life. The best way to break a bad habit. Jane. I had a habit of eating too much. I always told myself, just this once won't hurt. But I always said it and had a health and shape problem last year. So, I decided to lose weight with my best friend. We encouraged each other. We kept a list of what we ate, and we showed it to each other. When we got really hungry, we took a walk together. The exercise helped too. After 4 months, we could really see a difference. Minsu. My bad habit was biting my fingernails. I did it when I was anxious or tired. Whenever they were a little long, I bit them off. One day, a friend of mine asked, "Why do your fingernails look so bad?" I never told her what happened to my fingernails. After that, I didn't want anyone to see my fingernails. Finally, I started carrying a nail file with me. Instead of biting my nails, I began to take good care of them. After a month, they looked better. Ted, I never planned a thing in my life. I used to do things as they occurred. I never set a goal to get better grades in school. I never thought that one should have an end in mind. Last summer, an uncle who ran a big business abroad visited my home. He told me that writing down his goals helped him succeed in life. His visit caused me to make a 180-degree change. I created a mental picture of where I wanted to be in 5 years. I got a vision of being my own person, so I made a list of what I would have to do. I have kept a diary since then. My diary gives me hope when I read it, and it reminds me of a better way to live life. Jane. I had a habit of eating too much. I always told myself, just this once won't hurt, but I always said it and had a health and shape problem last year. So I decided to lose weight with my best friend. We encouraged each other. We kept a list of what we ate and we showed it to each other. When we got really hungry, we took a walk together. The exercise helped too. After 4 months, we could really see a difference. Minsu. My bad habit was biting my fingernails. I did it when I was anxious or tired. Whenever they were a little long, I bit them off. One day, a friend of mine asked, "Why do your fingernails look so bad?" I never told her what happened to my fingernails. After that, I didn't want anyone to see my fingernails. Finally, I started carrying a nail file with me. Instead of biting my nails, I began to take good care of them. After a month, they looked better. Ted. I never planned a thing in my life. I used to do things as they occurred. I never set a goal to get better grades in school. I never thought that one should have an end in mind. Last summer, an uncle who ran a big business abroad visited my home. He told me that writing down his goals helped him succeed in life. His visit caused me to make a 180-degree change. I created a mental picture of where I wanted to be in 5 years. I got a vision of being my own person, so I made a list of what I would have to do. I have kept a diary since then. My diary gives me hope when I read it, and it reminds me of a better way to live life.